WTWO's Community Impact Awards, brought to you by Lynn's Pharmacy.
First, a man who is recognized in his community of Linton as an outstanding football coach, but so much more. Linton Stockton head coach Brian Oliver won the impact category. Oliver started coaching football at his alma mater back in 2008. The person who nominated him wrote that Coach Oliver is a mentor to his students and players at Linton Stockton High School. He teaches them respect and discipline in life. He also serves as a father figure to many of his students, offering support and guidance. Oliver says he is humbled by the award, and being there for his players is important to him.
All these sports give life lessons, and obviously football is one of those. I get to work with 40 to 55 guys every day, and being able to work with these kids and watch them develop and become part of their lives is what I enjoy the most. Well, it means a lot coming from a small town. Being part of this football program and being a part of this school has been quite an honor. And so to have the community and the people trust this program and look at it this way and win this Impact Award means a lot to us. So it's a pretty good honor for us.
And congratulations to Coach Oliver. By the way, the Linton varsity football team right now 3-2, losing in overtime last week at Boonville. Well, for those thinking about opening a restaurant, there's a test kitchen up in